how many covers we have? 40 to 60. So we need to be prepared. They give us plenty of opportunities. Like right now, we're working with Mark Hicks. You know, it's like I never imagined myself working with Mark.
I don't know what they are, I think they're a type of bean. They're absolutely gorgeous, they have a lovely spice in them.
That's the thickness of the meat. Got that? Who's on slicing?
Yeah.
Methodical and organised. Yeah. Alright, so let's get that back.
This is lemon juice. Basically I'm just skimming all the fat out of it. Simmering slowly so it separates the fat from the fat. They look like it from all of that.
So, literally, not that much.
Just a bit of it.
Yeah, a bit quite good, just a bit. Nice. There's a few chives on top, yeah? So, one person chives, Justin, and Patrick.
I'm very proud to be a lecturer here, and I'm very proud of the students that worked with Mark Hicks, and what a great job they did.
It's all done, everything is served, everyone is happy. It's been a tiring day. It was a good experience with Mark Hicks.
Great, yeah. Excellent. Very tasty, very nice, and I love it.
It's really nice, food's fantastic, but I expect that coming to taste anyway. But it's great, I mean I love it. I deliberately sat here so I could watch the screen whenever I wanted to. And I think that really enhanced the experience. I think you guys did an amazing job, you really did.